Ready to commence ETAPIO.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Buckle up, buttercups. Government forces are inbound. Have the advantage. Behind. Taking the lead. Taking control. An enemy hacker is attempting to breach our systems.
An enemy is hacking disabled control systems.
We've lost the advantage.
Thank you.
Hostile RCXD spotted. We have the advantage.
Hostile malware has been cleaned from your systems.
UAV perimeter established. Angels 10.
Hostile care package inbound. Enemy UAV above.
UAV MTL 50% check.
Multiple hostile UAVs operating. Take it. No one goes rogue on my dime. Lights out. Operation complete. Nice work.
Your ID matches the label. Yes, this is real. Almost time to order more of those.
Hey, this one right there. I set it all up. Why not? It's clean. You scared? All right then, so why the fuck you won't go then? People go to get people. That's because he's going to get him a nigga. Nah.
Zero reporting in.
Biscuit, man.
Fuck a retard.
Strong black man.
I don't give a fuck. It starts to, well, the parade and shit tomorrow, I heard. That all up. What's up? Didn't see that gun. I hate this dark ass mount, man. This the one that they made dark. Yeah.
It's already kind of a dumb
mount. It's yeah, man. This is bullshit. What the fuck is a ghetto gag? That's some nasty shit. God damn, I fucked that up. A bitch throw up on me, I'ma shoot that bitch. Who want that shit? Nah, that's some new shit for me. I mean, I watched a porn video where dude, damn, nigga, all that shooting, you ain't shoot shit. The bitch head was hanging off the couch, and he was gagged the shit out of that bitch until, nigga, I don't know what the fuck it's called. Fuck with me. Tell that bitch to do what? And still continue to suck it. That's some nasty shit.
But it's fun, but it's like.
What's fun about it?
You don't see a lot. You see what about, I see German women and black women get done. I don't see white women get that right there. The other race other than German and black.
What you mean? I said, what you mean by trash? So? I'll watch them get that bitch a douche. Wow, what'd she do wrong? What's nasty about it?
She's stupid.
What's not nasty about it? What's not nasty about it? I'm saying, you watch the coochie, you watch, you
putting a coat over some
bad paint. That's my baby. Inside. I don't know.
I ain't heard shit. What's she been out here doing?
Who's your main bitch? Rihanna? Rihanna? Who's your main bitch?
Come on, man. Fuck out this dark ass level. So he blow me up, but not the nigga next to me. Who he dissing?
Tracks.
Oh.
He did last time. I ain't listened to that one track. Everybody said it's tight, man. I'm like, I listen one day.
Yes, you come say you some tour.
I don't want to listen to 40 songs. I'm sorry. Like 5 or 6 I
it's nearly in the bag.
All my money's worth, but I want to listen to 40 songs.
I can't wait for the Mary J.
Blige. Yeah, Rihanna is different, though. That's just bad, you know. Cardi B wouldn't hold it if anybody was. Probably not right now, but she's good.
What you think about City Girls?
Nasty in his own. That's a Herbie girl.
You said a Herbie girl.
Herbie girls. You want this as you can get. Some bitch will ride you. Get the clean off. Man, she wrote me good. You got everything. I got
everything
from Brett Hart, right? This
can't rep either.
So, you prefer 40 over
Nikki? I've lost control. Not pretty, why? She's pretty.
Alright, so, you was to go Nikki, Cardi, and Kim.
Regularly.
Look at you.
It was, she's that shit. I ain't get a chance to see her closely on the BET Award.
You don't want to.
Come on,
like,
no, actually, no, on the BET Award, she didn't look bad.
I didn't see it.
She looked bad.
I'm talking about the young little Kim when I was little, and she came out happy.
That little Kim.
That's different.
I want the different color wings and shit, you know.
Well, that the little Kim now done got too much shit done to her face. She look like a fucking clown.
I don't want to see no damn Joker. I'm trying to fuck.
Yeah,
to fuck
she fucked
like
up.
She's damn near Asian now.
Like, that bitch.
Somebody posted on the night. They type, kids gonna be mad with this dude. They're having this big anger right now.
Heaven? Who the fuck is that bitch going to heaven? When she's in hell, Biggie might not realize it.
Who the fuck is you?
He'll be here like, bitch, you burning that still. Shit.
No, he gonna rush out to everything, gonna melt off.
Melt off that bitch. All that plastic and bullshit. No, Nicki Minaj is pretty than Cardi B, but I think I like Cardi B body better.
It's gonna work. It should work. Hold on. What kind of TV is that? What kind? I don't know if it'll work on Samsung. Yeah, but I don't think that's live.
See, I have certain TV to watch.
Loading exploit script.
This is going to be later.
Vince, I wouldn't be here if I was.
They have been reporting me at work, man. It's even worse.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Just another day in the office. We're pulled ahead. We're losing the fight. We have the advantage. We've lost control. Enemy UAV above. Net call. Hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Get married on the 15th. I have my stepson. How the fuck you gonna tell me I'm about to be kicked for inactivity? Bitch, I just started. Motherfucker. Shoot that nigga. Teamwork right there. What's gonna work? Teamwork. Motherfucker, nigga. Turn around. You at the steps going through the side door. You're welcome. Dr. Sneezy saved your life. Upstairs, right side, right side. Fucking disrespect me like that. No, for the regular Hulu, it's $5.99. Yeah, live TV is $5. I mean, $44.
Bring home the bacon.
$44. But he said his was $5. Bam. He up top. Good shit. Let's talk about this shit later. Daddy on the, and the nigga bounce back.
Let's get this done. I've got places to be.
Team Deathmatch. Represent the company. Make us proud. We're pulled ahead.
Damn, you idiots already flipped the fucking spawn. Damn, stupid old. Spawn again.
Hostile UAV circling.
These idiot dogs.
Hostile UAV circling.
Ooh, he got me before I jump. Good shit, bro. Look up, Marlon. Say cheese. Spawn flip, nigga. Y'all better shoot that nigga back. Good shit, you ugly fuck.
Hostile UAV circling.
You bitch. Go left, go left, go left. Don't run in my way. Let's see what you get for being impatient, nigga.
Hostile UAV circling.
Ooh, I ran all the way over there just to get popped. I was waiting. You bitch. Spot flip. Damn it. Can't get my kill streak going.
That's it, Rep. Hostile care package aboard. Hostile UAV circling.
Oh, my dumb ass jumped over the damn wrong motherfucking area.
Still take this. Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Session found. Attempting man in the middle attack. Off code sniffed. Spoofing session.
Don't let him come kill me. Turn around, dude.
Session
back here with me.
Attempting man in the middle attack.
Hostile system intrusion has been detected.
God damn.
Your systems have been infected by an enemy hacker.
Fuck my shit up. He turn around, y'all dumbasses. Oh my goodness, niggas have no sense of direction.
Asset losses unacceptable.
What's wrong with these niggas, man? Last night I took a L, but tonight I bounced back. Yeah, I figured I'd just do the Hulu live and cable. Shit, it don't make no sense to do anything else. I mean, on the internet. Hulu and the internet.
Daddy,
that shit, that ain't shit.
I'll put your dick in my
mouth. I don't want to play with you niggas no more. Y'all don't know how to play. Daddy! Oh, I ain't say. Sherelle and her sister got stabbed.
Damn.
Yeah. They got into it with the baby mama, with the brother baby mama. So I guess the sister jumped in, so Sherelle thought she was bad.
You,
and the bitch stabbed both of them.
Help.
I say y'all too old for this stupid shit. I say you following your sister, knowing your sister motherfucking high head, God forbid, but somebody gonna kill her ass.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Black Ops control the AOA.
You gonna suck that motherfucker, you gonna suck it till it's done. Ain't no taking no motherfucking smoke breaks and no lunch breaks and shit.
Hostile system intrusion has been detected.
Come on, teammate. Damn, you see me behind him, stupid.
We're winning this.
Oops. Well, no, wasn't nobody behind him. You stupid bitch. Boy, your mama ugly. Don't now one of you hoes know shit about Green Bay. Green Bay is the shit. See, that's what the fuck you don't know, cause Brad Farm coming back. Cock-eyed ass motherfucker. That bitch ain't doing shit. Come on, y'all, we down tree. Let's get these motherfuckers.
MTT is dry. Give it all you got. Enemy UAV above.
Ah, oh, really? I ran the wrong way. Fuck that nigga shoot. Hey man, what kind of gun is that, bro? Talking to the kid. That little motherfucking girl. Is she ready? Need no cock teasers. When she cock teases, just smack the fuck out of her. Until she get it right. She talking like she know what to do, but she don't know shit.
Shit. I know what to do. Let
her
know.
Is that a motherfucking assault rifle? It ain't that. It can't be.
What's the job?
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Oh, hell no.
Get them before they get you.
Fuck, man. Why the fuck you ain't shoot, you idiot? Fuck you coming this way for? Ain't taking no L's. Come on, y'all. Get y'all bitch asses out here. Get out the motherfucking spawn. Let's get this shit, pussies. Hide behind a truck, nigga.
Hostile care package inbound. Enemy hellstorm detected.
TDoS in control nodes.
Shoot him, shoot him. He shot your dumb ass too. Stupid old. Can't make it. Cause that won't fuck with you, girl. Won't fuck with you, girl. Wanna hoody hoo and then go there. Won't fuck with you, girl.
We're all over him. Take the win.
Shut up, bitch. That one real niggas in it right there. He a real DJ, cuz. Oh, hoe ass nigga.
Hostile UAV circling. Sit rapid. Hostile care package aboard. Enemy RCXD in your AO.
Last kill, player.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah. Okay. Fuck, huh? Open up your other eye, nigga.
Let's get this done. I've got places to be.
Team Deathmatch. Represent the company. Make us proud. We've taken control. We're behind.
Post bail.
Winning this.
UAV available for tasking.
UAV perimeter established, Angels 10. Redirecting mission timeline, 50% expanded.
How the fuck he know I was right there? Shoot that nigga. Pop that nigga. There's no fucking way. Two bullets should have killed that bitch ass nigga. The fuck? It's hardcore. Oh, that's who the baby is. I'll knock his bitch ass out. The baby. Thank you.
Inbound.
Injecting data packet.
Enemy UAV above.
XSS cookie received. Hijacking session.
What's up, little dad? Huh?
Hostile thresher commencing attacks.
Thank you. know I was right there.
We've lost the advantage.
Shoot him, he right there.
We're pulled ahead.
Your bitch ass. But come on, dumbass.
We've lost control.
God damn.
We have the advantage.
I should kill your motherfucking shit.
Victory's close. Reach out and take it.
This nigga ain't never nowhere far behind this motherfucker.
We're behind.
They running in twos, dumbasses. Spun flip. Oh, shit. In the middle.
I'm feeling buyer's remorse.
go bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with doubles in my hands. I did half a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light, like a light, like a light. Slept through the flight, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I cracked down a block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, pay the price, yeah. Niggas think it's sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, that's what we like. Lost my respect, you not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took, wet like on book, wet like on Lizzy. I be spinning body circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. I'm trying to clean him. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit that FBO with doubles in my hands. I didn't have a band, but then I was flying. How you talk like a
Hardcore Team Deathmatch. Government troops, liquidate all hostiles. Hostile UAV circling. Enemy CUAV established above.
So bitch,
hostile UAV circling. Attempting to breach our systems.
An enemy has hacked and disabled your control systems.
I'm taking this. Push now. Hostile care package inbound. Net call. Hostile sentry working. Hostile UAV circling. We're done here. Black Ops forces to your nearest CCP.
Just a storm. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Bill, nigga. Don't forget my right hand. He won't touch it. Oh,
see, I did some next, right? I did my shift. Your turn next.
You ain't do shit. I ain't heard a nigga come.
Shit. That bitch was screaming. You ain't hear her?
Nope.
Oh, shit, the music was up.
You can hear that nigga off of the music.
Shit. He was screaming. He said,
don't move my pillows, bitch. Go sit your ass over there.
Technically, you sitting in my spot, Alex.
Technically, your spot right there.
I'm your pillow, nigga. I'm your mother new pillow. You think I'm gonna talk too much?
I'm not smart.
About 10 minutes. Bitch, get my drink before I slap the shit out of you.
Bitch, you just stop!
I ain't fucking grabbing it. I forgot to add you to it. It's called pimping.
So to say.
What's the job?
Bitch, you kiss me, I'll kill you. Look at my goddamn drink. Bitch.
Go give us some sugar, dude.
Yeah, it'll be sugar. Damn,
drink. Oh, shit.
Bitch,
kill who?
Y'all about to tell your mama you.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
What's going on?
Exercise extreme prejudice.
Fucker.
What a day.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not down to take a dick, just to let you know.
I know.
I gotta make the proposal late when I was supposed to do it. Oh, yeah. All
right, down a little bit.
Oh shit, they flipped the spine.
Losing the fight.
The new swag. How the fuck?
Enemy UAV above.
Right here?
Taking the lead.
Still fucking trying to learn how to do dance. No. I'm a whole nigga.
Hostile UAV circling. Hostile RCXD spotted.
Fuck their ass up. You stupid fuck.
Enemy lightning strike radar detected.
Damn, how stupid can you be?
Hostile lightning strike incoming. Enemy sentry active.
I'm excited. And then I got my second job. I got the
infantry. I'm doing all this killing and I ain't getting shit. When? You one of the employees that be on top? Nah, I'm just fucking around.
I'm representing my facility.
Multiple hostile
Who the
UAVs
fuck is Live Nation?
Alright, so you know when I'm going to
sit
rep.
Hostile care package aboard.
Whatever you want to name it.
I ain't never been out that far east.
Don't let them take you down.
Then what?
You never been to Hollywood City, River Florida?
Hollywood who? That's Earth City.
Earth City, yeah, I'm working at the infantry right here. So even though, like, we call the Rock and Roll Tempe Theater, you and be Bank Pavilion.
Girl, you only been working there for 2 weeks.
No, actually I've been there since 2012. I took 2 years off.
Don't nobody take 2 years off.
I did.
That's a what you call them? They ain't no doubt. All them
but
fucking kids.
Week, I'm going to
they had to do horrible. 17, 18, 10, 15, 11, 18, 5, and 13, 3 and 10. They ain't horrible. But shit, they team don't look no different.
No, because I was trying to figure out how we would get paid. When we pull up, we clock in, we get on the bus, we go up there and work, we travel back, and then once we get back to the amphitheater, we clock out.
You asked her about a job?
He knows I'm going out of there.
Why would a bitch bring me a check? Who the fuck cares?
Say less. Why everybody want to do nookie dookie? Go back to slums, cuz. Y'all niggas suck ass. It's two. I gotta get up early and do your car. And do this and half a car. Huh? Why? She gotta go to the store.
Right. You sending me to the store.
Wake her ass up at 9:30 and send her to the store.
I wake up, I'm gonna be drinking again
before work.
And you're gonna be sucking again before work.
She don't suck dick in the morning.
I don't suck dick in the morning, you know that.
Why, her breath hot?
She's retarded.
No, because I
got to
take
Seroquel
and you shouldn't be
having
me on top
of
the
moon. That ain't got nothing to do with sucking dick. Shit. You go to sleep, you wake up.
The last time I had a mega
Seroquel is a mood ulcer.
But it puts me to sleep, though.
Zero reporting.
When you wake up, you won't be asleep. Why don't you just do it like we used to do when we was kids? Let her suck in her sleep and then nut all in her motherfucking mind.
You ain't never tried.
I have.
And I'd suck your dick and then I'd be like, oh, I'm asleep.
Yeah, just go for your sleep, it
didn't work. Yeah, don't try that shit, because it might bite your shit.
He likes sort of be bit here and there.
Last bitch bit me, I tried to knock her teeth out.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I'm talking about bite, nigga.
Execute how we planned it.
We have the advantage. Nah, fuck that, that bullshit. Bitch, I don't want your teeth next to me. Your mama gay. Shut the fuck up talking to me. No. You fucking perv.
Turn around and do that. I was screaming, sucking my dick.
That's the first time.
I'm walking north side.
Like,
nigga,
window right
there.
That ain't the first time. Get
his dicks like that. Like, oh, bitch.
Ain't the first time. Ask him how it was
here,
mom.
No,
that
night.
The person
stressed
out. You
said they dick. Come on. Damn, you dumb bitch.
My son, I get his dick sucked
again.
He ain't 17
no more. Get your ass up out of the house with your dick sucked
30 something years old if I tell out. I think my mom feel. She's
real.
She's not
feeling it. What the fuck is that nigga's shoe?
My mom's shoe.
Yeah, her stuff. Yeah, her stuff. Dick sucked. Oh, fucking some scallywag. In the other
ain't
room.
No scallywag, though.
What is he shooting that's shaking the whole fucking house?
Sure
the fuck, though. Whatever he's shooting is just going through the house. Nigga, that's a gun.
Website said thank you for providing
What the fuck is that? See, that's him. No, that ain't him. Probably.
Enemy hacker is attempting to breach your system.
Your system has been infected by an enemy hacker.
Close, make it official. Enemy UAV above.
Spoofing IP address.
Well, nobody protects you. They just flip the fucking spawn. Bitch, stop shooting.
Hostile malware has been cleaned from your systems.
Hostile UAV circling. Enemy CUAV established above. Hostile care package above.
Shoot the same thing, shoot straight through the hive.
You sit rep. Hostile care package above. Net call. Hostile hellstorm inbound.
They came back and beat our ass. So y'all niggas weak.
Exfil zones.
Let me see. And they just standing there scared. Their job is to grab that nigga and tie that nigga to the gun.
Right, true.
That's their job.
They have gloves and
they standing behind him with gloves on.
Right.
One nigga got a phone. No, fuck that. You put that nigga on the ground, you lift him up, put him on a gurney, and you tie that nigga.
We went through certain classes. We're trained to restrain and get him a certain way, got our gloves off and on.
I did this shit at GM, and I went to the dangerous shit y'all do. I had to throw it all 20 little gurneys. We dropped one bitch.
So you're stupid.
I'm still pissed. Yeah, I got my license. My CV shit.
Alex, you know it cost me $15,000. How the fuck you go from a $349 class at a universe, I mean at OMSU, to $15,000? Girl, you could have went to a job and got your shit free. The colleges is $349 and also is $349.
Just another day in the office.
Station Caretech is a CNA. Patient Caretech is mainly working in a hospital. So it means something. Get you a job at a fucking hospital.
You watch,
I have my TNA certification too. Both the numbers.
My guess is on Big Blitz and Fort Hope on YouTube.
Okay.
That bubble you had in front. Heavy.
I have I got loans on that shit because I went through the.
Just because you got a loan on it don't mean you can't use the damn certificate.
I do use it, but I'm saying I feel like I shouldn't have to pay on a loan that don't mean shit.
You ain't got no choice but to pay or else. They're going to take your motherfucking taxes, eventually.
Like, put me in the department. I ain't got time.
You only can do that shit for so long.
What's the department?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think I'm lucky. I do the income base. I'm sending my RS statement, my tax statement. And then they base it off of that. They just send me bill for $0 every time. But when I go on my tax return, it says I'm still gonna get standing. Well, when I,
you better put that shit to use. What's the point of getting it and you don't use it?
What the fuck is there to use? Healthcare tax CNA. It's
saying but. You can get in the hospital faster with your PCT certificate. What was the point of getting it and you don't use it? And you can make more. And they make more money in hospitals.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do. I used to work. I used to go through agency and work at hospitals.
Agency and I worked directly through BJC. They just took
I had a cousin that came through the door making $14 an hour at BJC.
I didn't.
Can't tell Tanya nothing.
That was then. This is now.
I didn't.
Every time somebody tried to educate you on something, you fight back.
No, it ain't no educating. It's from experience because I worked at BJC.
You can't say that if you worked there 20 years ago and you ain't trying to get a job there now.
No, I worked at BJC, 3 years ago?
20 years ago.
3 years?
20 years ago. 20 years ago.
I got my diploma in 2011.
Look, go so get you a job at a hospital and make some money and stop messing with these bullshit jobs. That's your career right there. That is your career right there.
I went platform school though, and I used to work for an agency at Gateway, and I did that for a year and a half. The only reason why I'm not there now is because...
So why did you get your patient care tech license? What was the point? If you ain't gonna use it.
I did that, but whenever I graduated, the school said that they would help me get a job, and they didn't.
You get your own job?
No. I tried the hospitals. The hospitals wouldn't hire me straight out of school.
So because you needed your experience.
I needed experience.
Now you got it.
So I worked at I worked at CERN's Nursing Rehab for 3.5 years.
This is sex on site.
Make me a long bitch.
I
don't want no sour shit.
I'll put you in a second, right? It make it orange sour. It'll work, though.
I don't want shit sour.
You want something stronger?
No.
What the hell? Bitch, what you doing?
I'm finna smoke and go to bed. Son, get up and do y'all shit. That's for you. No. Stop trying to get me drunk, bitch. I am. I'm always on. It's gonna be bloody. She gonna feel the girth.
Stabbed and shit. I'm not gonna fuck the nigga girl. Shut up. You're not serious.
Ooh, ooh. Hostile dark operator.
You know what I'm saying? This is another conversation. Yes, they said we have a good conversation. But she's a ball of man. That's stupid shit, you know? Yeah, you have to say it for no reason. But I was
so stupid. I said it's been said shit,
man. I thought it was a fucking
thing. It's been said a lot of people were man. It's been said when the Wizards is man.
True, they do call them one, dude.
But I want to know how you get in the middle of a conversation and just start busting out saying Michelle Obama's a man.
No, for no reason.
I mean,
you had a conversation about wanting to eat your girl bloody pussy. And she's like, who pussy from you? I'm a dirt bitch, dirt.
Somebody wants some strawberry.
I'm trying to fuck the nigga before she goes to bed. She don't know the difference. She's like, oh my god, somebody stabbed me the side of my Gucci.
Hostile UAV circling.
For the first time in 8, 9, 10 months, you satisfied me. The first time you satisfied me, I was warning you. You went a whole 12 months without satisfying this woman. You better get up.
Sorry, he pretty much said he ain't doing it.
Fuck no.
Out of all that, that's the only thing you picked up.
Anyway,
you know,
don't pay no attention. Now, see, how long has it been now? A year and a few months?
I guess. Something like that.
When's your anniversary? You got it already.
It ain't my job to remember.
You're a man.
Enemy UAV above.
Man don't remember that shit.
You don't know me, y'all, man. You told me you got it first.
I don't remember the day. It was the other day, though. Because she told me. Shit was horrible.
How you get a bitch look like a raccoon? Same teeth as a raccoon. Smell like a raccoon. Why you eat garbage and shit when you get this raccoon? This raccoon is this raccoon weed. It's on everything. How you think a kind of raccoon that actually genetically mutated to a human?
You stupid.
Hey, you ever find out what happened?
Enemy UAV above. Hostile UAV circling.
Deploying zero day exploit.
Enemy strike team deploying.
The whole hot shit. I ran out there. Fuck that. That nigga's all running and shit. That is dumb.
I'm like, you call the police, sir.
He said, you call the police. Hey, hit my cool. I'm calling the police.
Right. Hostile attack deploy beacon online.
Who?
The white bitch caught he hit at 341. So she was hiding in the corner and she wanted to come down.
Hostile UAV circle.
You know what
white people are like, man, what did he say? That bitch at 41.
Who said that?
Duke on street.
Oh, shit.
It's not working. Switch it up.
You know white people, they know everybody.
They just come out of the road.
They all had ropes on too. Except for me, I had my drink, my hand. I'm drunk as fuck with a gun. My boy said, what the fuck the gun up?
And a camera. The old head.
Yeah, he said, put the gun up, please get down. He said, you get shot.
please,
my dumb ass high as hell. I asked a question, asked a cop question.
He's stupid.
I see y'all locked that nigga up, ain't y'all?
But he's stupid.
If he fail, he has that lot of money.
Oh, he's
gonna
fail.
He's gonna fly colors, trust me. That nigga's gonna fly colors. First of all, he already told about his cars.
Right.
He ran.
And then he knocked it over the nose. He got out, let it roll back.
It rolled back. I thought they was permanent partner in the mother, but he ran that book of red.
That's a loss.
Go call me.
Manning assets return for debrief.
I said, yeah, he gonna fail flying colors. That nigga failed every test. I said, why didn't you give him 4 tests? He didn't fail all of them before you got here.
You don't have the audacity to be nice for him to lose another damn hand.
Hey, I'll lose when his head goes to life. Really, motherfucker. I just locked his ass up. Embarrassing for the whole neighborhood and shit. He was all falling over and shit. White boy said, whoop, he threw that one. Whoop, he threw the second one. Yo, white beat it back and I'm talking about shit. He was hurting from a distance. He don't feel it, last one. Whoop, he fell. Uh-oh.
God damn, I got
him. My dumb ass head getting bossed. Yeah, he going to jail. I lost him up, yeah, he going to jail today. His girl just walked up. I thought,
oh, it's okay. We'll get another car tomorrow.
But I did tell the bitch, I said, won't you just let him take him home? I mean, wouldn't it be more wiser than taking him to jail? I mean, I don't love him going in the morning when he's so good, right?
That's it. They gonna hold him for 12 hours, so until he sober up, and then he gone. I mean, well. Well, if they don't take him, then they can't get him for the DWI. So, yeah, if they don't take him, they can't get him for the DWI.
He already meant to be fucked up and drunk. The cop. He did. He said, I'm really messed up and I'm really drunk. So why put him through that charade? He already admitted to
that's the thing. You know, like when I got one of my DWIs, I'm like, man, y'all might as well take me to jail. I'm gonna fail it.
He told him that. He said, I'm drunk. I'm
take
fucked up.
Take out the backwards.
Now, he literally told him that. I'm still his dude. I'm like, that's trying to embarrass him now. He's falling all over the place. Like,
when they tried that alphabet shit on me, I put niggas off. Who the fuck knows that fucking alphabet backwards?
Nobody is.
Except for you motherfuckers that are trained to from motherfucking Z to probably M. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I'm not gonna say that shit. Get the fuck out of my face. bed.
Man, most of them bitches got men. They acting like some hoes. I mean, this is from hoes. That bitch is all in like relationships. But they all hoes. So they always talk that shit, you know, like y'all bitches just trying to be hoes at the same time trying to get some dick. So basically all it's so stupid, you wouldn't believe it, man. They all got like dudes, but they don't talk about them dudes. They get the job, they're talking fucking and acting freaky. But when it comes to really doing some freaky shit, they get nervous. The one bitch
hardcore team deathmatch.
She still, I didn't even know the bitch was married. She was
making the deal to yours.
Damn.
So I'm divorcing him soon. Damn. Whatever. Don't tell me she divorced him soon. Bitch, shut up. I thought she was single or some shit. I didn't realize the bitch was married. I don't want to fuck with no married women. You know what I mean? I don't care about that shit. Like, well, I'm gonna divorce something like, I don't fuck married women. I mean, I could, I don't want to. Like, it's no thrill for me. I ain't gonna cost some shit. Let me kill this and I don't know.
How about that? Hate this fucking level, dark ass level. Barely see shit. Shit, I never knew this was over here. Thank you. do so. My bad. It's out. Oh, it's fully charged. Shit.
Three rules to a lasting relationship. Never make your partner feel unwanted. No matter how bad things get, don't cheat. Always have your partner's back in good and bad times. That's the worst rule ever. Little bitch don't have the same rules as you. None of that shit apply. Call you, Tisha? Tisha.
She's tripping.
That ain't my fucking name, that's why I'm ignoring you.
She's tripping.
What the fuck's your name then?
Drip Drip.
Introduce yourself.
Allow to introduce yourself.
You screamed last night while I was sucking your dick. That's fucking Wallace,
that's not Tisha. I know who Hooker Wallace is.
My name ain't even Tisha.
Tisha Hooker Wallace?
Name is.
Tell us. Introduce yourself. Come on, ho. Allow me to introduce yourself.
Not a ho.
Ho. Jay-Z says that. He thinks he's Jehovah.
He said ho, not ho.
He said ho.
Zero reporting in.
Allow me to introduce myself. Say J Ho.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, I'm telling you, the bitch that suck your dick. Hey.
Wallace.
The bitch that make you scream and make you gum and make you tap out like I did last
she time. She made you scream one time, and that's the highlight of her year.
Okay. I like scream all the time, but that ain't no highlight. Because the best believe you had to go more than once.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
You know damn well you did it way more
than the company.
Yeah, right. You're going to make us proud.
Fucking retarded.
Shit.
Triple
horn. You got 100% history in this motherfucker, boy.
Triple H, my
favorite. The notorious head, honey.
Yep. Chill
up.
So what happens if you go to the hood and tell everybody the hood I'd be screaming like a bitch? Oh. Universe
and shit, it should be good. Shit, like, oh damn,
alright? Ah!
So you're a girl. Oh man. You tell your girls, you don't have any scream like a bitch. Damn, girl!
What girls I'm going to tell? Please tell me.
You ain't got no friend?
Bitch, you tell everybody your bitch.
Go to the store and get some queso and sour cream so we can make some nachos.
You what?
Go to the store.
I ain't got no sandwich.
Fuck the sandwich.
I got $2 in the car that you bitches can split. I be forgetting to smack them niggas. I'm so used to having a knife, so the butt of the gun. How you gonna come back this way with your back turned? Damn, I fucked that all up, huh? Make sure she don't fuck up the seats. Ain't got time to be watching shit with cold water. Oh. advised.
Hostile attack deploy beacon active.
They did it once. Maybe.
Yeah, you did.
No, I pulled her like this at all.
What on accident? No, we don't.
Before she come and...
No, yeah. No.
No,
no, bitch ass me. No, I'll just wait. Don't put me in your category, pussy. Don't put me in your more... That's between you.
I'm saying girls come in here, they're going to come in here. It could happen. It would be a embarrassing.
She know. One of them videos, she was on her. No, there's no fucking way. Shut up, bitch. I did get a hit mark. Yes, I did. Shut up, you breaking my concentration. I'm bringing my team back.
I'm sorry, did I break your concentration?
Shit, I'm bringing 40 back. This one for having on too, because I like it. It's smaller screen. I hate playing on big screen. I need that 19-inch. I love that little motherfucker. Damn.
That's why a lot of people
be
playing
PC
and shit.
Mm-hmm. Look at that, we done tied up.
We're winning this.
Let's go, team. I brought you niggas back from the bottom of the map.
Be advised. Hostile sector boy be connected.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm killing shit. Brought my team back. Come on, really? Damn it. Fuck you thought that was gonna do, nigga. Three more kills, pussy. I got him. Daddy got him. Don't worry about it.
We did what we were paid to do.
That's what we do. They got sneezing on. Don't do that, bitch. No, the fuck I don't. Move. Get your drink. Here, come sit by your nigga.
I'm trying to make him sit by them pimples.
Y'all niggas welcome since I brought y'all niggas back.
Don't bite my nipple, bitch. I'm sensitive.
Drop top, bitch's head. But go make me a drink.
Sure,
I'ma have one.
Go back. You ain't sucking no dick, bitch.
I think it's a boy, you nasty hoe.
She's got
a soft dick.
She got a fat ass, though.
Ready to commence EW.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Get out there and make us rich. We have the advantage. We're losing the fight. The advantage. Hostile UAV circling.
We can
still take this.
Deploying zero-day exploit.
UAV circling. Hostile care package inbound. Asset losses unacceptable. Go to ground.
Mapping enemy network topology.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Black Ops, control the AOE. We have the advantage.
planning
enemy attack. UAV above.
Deploying zero-day exploit.
Don't get complacent. Finish the mission. Mission objective, green across the board.
All right, let's get this done.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Proceed on mission. Enemy UAV above. Hostile UAV circling. Hostile CUAV detected. Mission failed. Survivors to designated exfil zones.
Good to go.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Degrade all mercenary assets. We've taken the lead. Advantage. We're winning this. sentry active. Sit rep. Hostile care package above. Hostile UAV circling.
Hostile CUAV detected.
Enemy RCXD in your AO.
And your sentry is back online.
Injecting data packets. XSS cookie received. Hijacking session.
Your UAV has been destroyed.
No medals for second place. Get to work. That's a loss. Remaining assets returned for debrief.
Loading exploit scripts.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Make the theater yours. Hostile UAV circling. Enemy sniper's nest inbound.
Session found. Attempting man-in-the-middle attack.
UAV available for tasking.
Deploying zero-day exploit.
Hostile care package inbound.
An enemy hacker is attempting to breach our systems.
Enemy lightning strike radar detected. Hostile lightning strike incoming. We lost the advantage. sit rep. Hostile care package above. Hostile UAV circling. Hostile Mantis inbound.
UAV standing by.
We've taken the lead.
UAV established overhead.
Enemy sentry active. Lost control.
UAV, 50% time check. Your sentry is back online.
We've taken control.
Your control systems.
Mission failed. Survivors to designated exfil zones.
Zero reporting in.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Infiltrate, identify, and destroy. We pulled ahead. We lost the advantage. have the advantage. We're behind. Net call. Hostile sentry working. Hostile care package above. Enemy UAV above.
Injecting data packets. Deploying zero-day exploit.
Call. Hostile sentry working. Switch it up. Hostile UAV circling. AOR is lost. Mission is Charlie Foxtrot.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Show them what we're made of.
Running attack script.
established overhead.
Don't let them take you down. Above. Mission clock is running down. Our reputation.
What's the job?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Work your frag lists. winning this. We have the advantage.
come on, man. Pick this shit up. She was a bitch, man. Make it. I got the one up the side steps to the left. Left side, left side. Let's roll with it. Good shit. I take that kill, though.
Brute force attack running.
Come on. Somebody, watch out for me. Oh, they ain't let me destroy their shit.
Deploying zero day exploit.
That's fucked up. Oh, that's our shit. Oh, God. You fucking retarded, bro.